Lennon throws it down, crowning Austin Hollins. It's got the crowd fired back up.